Now to begin, first in the interior scene, select all and use Make 2D command to create the scene into 2D geometry. Export the selection to After Effects format and import it. Remove extra edges on faces. Start adding colors that look harmonious. Do as much detailing with colors and shades as you can to make the illustration stand out from aesthetical and architectural perspective. At last, let's add a human figure to make it look complete. That's how you can export a Rhino scene into After Effects and make it into an illustration. Make sure to subscribe our channel and turn the notifications on. That's it for now. See you next time.